There seems to be a situation developing backstage.
I'd say this looks like more than just a situation. This is an all-out brawl.
Short arm clothesline.
Oh, look at this arm wrench.
Beautiful back kick.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Nice right hand.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Backbreaker.
Ooh!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Clothesline!
What impact. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Getting those doors open.
Backbreaker. Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Setting up for something here.
Powerbomb!
Book saying, you want some, sucker? Come get some.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. This is a hell of a struggle. Just try to close one door.
And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Solid punch.
Ooh.
Big forearm.
Soul kick.
Ambulance doors are open. Gotta wake up now before it's too late.
Oh.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh.
Kane is locked in on his opponent now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Did you hear that? Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Oof.
Oh, man.
That's going to hurt.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
The intensity of Umaga.
Roundhouse kick.
Man. Migraine-inducing blow from that stop sign.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
RVD is getting in the zone now. He's itching for some competition here.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Ah, reversal catches Booker T.
Uh-oh.
That was a good shot. It looks like Van Damme might be bleeding.
Oh, there it is!
Ouch! Bookend by Booker T!
Man, jarring headbutt.
Oh, stop sign to the noggin.
Hey, you can't do that.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Ooh-hoo.
Russian leg sweep.
Camel
clutch.
Gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it.
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Right into the swift chop block.
Oh, strong impact. Booker T telling his opponent to bring it. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, man.
Caught all that with his face, and now Umaga is bleeding good.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
No.
That was brutal, but it looks like this brawl's over now.
Now, can we get some help back there, please?